Marriage is under attack, severe attack. It's a God-instituted, God-ordained institution. Satan hates every God-ordained institution and he attacks it. Yes, the first institution God ordained in Genesis is marriage. And the first miracle he performed was also at a marriage ceremony. God loves, God has ordained it, God has sanctified it, God has blessed marriage, and therefore Satan is outright against it. You need to join hands with God, stay with him, preserve the blessings of marriage, preserve the holiness of marriage, preserve the eternity, the eternal plans and purposes involved in marriage. As Satan attacks, you guard it. Holy Spirit helps you. God bless you.